Xactra Model is a powerful application that makes creating a bid for a job easy. Adding the line items that make up that bid is where the bulk of the time is spent. Let's look at how you can add the line items in Xactra Model by using quick estimates, searching for single items, and using reference image search. Quick estimates are pre-built templates that include the basic items for a certain project type. For example, I want to estimate an L-shaped kitchen remodel. I will select the template, then click the details to customize the selection further. The size is about 180 square feet. The owners want the quality of the materials to be mid-grade or average quality. As I select those different options, Xactra Model will populate my estimate with the main items typically added to a project of this type. I will click Add, and these items will be added to the project. These items are not set in stone but can be modified to meet the needs of this project. These same quick estimates can be added to a project using the mobile app as well. Now I need to customize my estimate even further by searching for single items. Xactra Model's database contains thousands of items, and it continues to grow. After I have added the basic items needed for my L-shaped kitchen, I can add single items to complete my project estimate. The quick estimate included a freestanding range, but the owners would like to have a built-in double oven in addition. So in this search, I will type in double oven. I will select the built-in double oven item, change to supply, and install since this item didn't exist in the current kitchen, and confirm the details of the item by clicking Add. Now, before I click to add the item, it should be noted that the prices for each of these items are an estimate. If I know the exact price for the item, I can enter it before adding the item to the project. I'll click Add, and the double oven will show at the bottom of my items list. Another way to search for items is to find what I'm looking for in the image reference search, found here. The image reference search is available when searching for single items and allows me to search for items by clicking on an image. By clicking on the kitchen image, Xactra Model returns a list of items that relate to the object that was clicked on within the image, such as the fridge here. Now I can add the items I need relating to the fridge and add them to my items list if needed. So, adding items to a Xactra Model project is as easy as 1, 2, or 3. Did you like this video and want to learn more? We offer a variety of training options. Just click the link in the description to find out more.